YouTube. I'm back with another haul. This is a clothing haul, and everything I got is from Target and Old Navy. Old Navy is having an extra 40% off of their clearance items. I don't know how long it's going to last, but if anything, I'll say it'll end on Sunday, if not later. So it won't end before Sunday, that's what I should say. So first, I just got this long sleeve checkered shirt in a tan color, and the sleeves can roll up. Just really simple. And this was already on sale for, I think it was $11.99. Yeah, it's original $24.50. It's on sale for $11.99. And then I got it for $7.50, I think. Or something like that. Next was this shirt, and it was extremely bright, but I love the color anyway. It's like a coral pink. And it was on, the original price was $24.50, which you can't see. It was on sale for $8.50. And I think this one was like $5.50 or $6. And they only had it in the extra, extra large, because somebody just threw it in the corner somewhere. But I got it anyway, so I can wear it baggy during the summer or the springtime over some shorts, you know, and be really comfortable. Next, from Target, this was on clearance for $3.74, and this is just a long sleeve green shirt, and it has some ruching on the side. It's a chartreuse, pretty chartreuse color, or dark chartreuse. Next was another long sleeve plaid shirt, and this was $4.25. Which I don't know if y'all can see that. It's a long sleeve shirt. And it's like a dark mint green with some orange plaid, orange and cream. So yeah. And then it has the Western detailing on it on the side with the navy blue piping. And on the back as well. So yeah. For $4, I had to get it. And then this is just a shirt I can use to throw on whenever over some tights or nothing special. And this one was $4.24. And I also got this one a little bit baggy as well. And then it has the floral detailing on it off to one side, and this is a cream shirt, and it's a long, it's long as well. So yeah. Now, these things weren't on sale, but they're $16.99, and it's just a tank with a little pocket, and it's like a silk, it's not actually silk, but you guys know what I mean. Yeah, but it kind of feels like silk material. With the racer back in a pocket. So I got that. And I also got it in this color as well. Okay. And next I got this little dress, which is extremely cute. They had it in different colors. They had it like with black bottom and the top was striped. But it's like a tank at the top.
Congratulations, you've won 250 free business
cards. And
then
this is the skirt part.
Visit www.vistaprint.com.
And it has two pockets on the side and the front.
Click on the Vistaprint banner ad to select from 42 full color designs. Order today and get a special bonus offer of 30% off all Vistaprint products, including t-shirts.
So yeah, this is really cute. I actually tried this shirt on first and threw this on top, and it was really cute together. So we'll see how that goes when that time of the season comes. And then lastly, I just picked up some camouflage leggings, and they're really long, and these were $12.99. Oh, and this one was the dress was $21.99. So yeah, that's it for my top. Oh, no, it's not. I also picked up some shoes from Target. I've been on the hunt for some flats since I don't have many flats. I just have a lot of heels and different things. So, and I have big feet, so whenever I can pick up, I find a size 11, I try and match them up. And especially these. These were $12.48. And these were $4.98, which I don't think you can see that, but yeah, $4.98. And it's just like a light, I don't know how I want to describe this color, because it's not really silver, it kind of has like a pinkish or goldish tone to it, I don't know what that is, with some detailing at the top, with different rhinestones and gems, but yeah. And then I picked up some sandals that were on sale for $9.98. And they're just some bronze sandals. So yeah. That's all for my haul today. Some of the things that I got from Target. And this lipstick is actually the Black Radiant lipstick in, what was this, African Violet, what did I say this was? No, Vogue Vixen. That I just did in my haul. That I did right before this. And that's what it looks like on the lips. But yeah, I'm really feeling this color. It's soft, but you can kind of feel the glitters in it. Like you can with like some of the Dazzle Glass lipsticks from MAC and Lip Blast. Excuse me, I can't talk. Yeah, and it has like blue and pink glitter in it, which is very subtle, but with the light too. But yeah, my camera cut off again. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, that's all I was pretty much saying. That's it for the haul for Target, and I'll try and come up with some more tutorials with my holiday collection color icon palettes. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye.